think it's working, because when I just tested it out, it worked. So let's do one more test. If somebody could do like one of their own personal sounds, that would be amazing. If we're back, if we're back at all.
I need tacos. I need them or I will explode. That happens to me sometimes.
Thank you so much. Okay, it is fixed. I'm so glad I didn't have to restart my whole computer. When I start stream, I have to open like 10 programs. So I really, really hate having to restart my entire computer. Thank you for that test. Okay, it's me, Eternal, and this tune to Midnight Guild. This tune to Midnight Guild. Snowpea, you are so pretty. Whoa. And then suddenly it's bright. Okay. See, Eternal's like, still steps on, and it's like, what do? I don't wanna... Okay, I'll just ask him where he thinks I should go. Okay, double click his name, right click his name. How do we talk to people? Shit. Contact? Oh, yes, that's it. Contact. It would be something fancy sounding like that. He's about to raid. Okay, I just need to actually know where to go. Like, where does he think the best place for me to go is? He's on Steel Mez. Okay. Well, you know what? If he's gonna raid, I won't bother him. I'll actually just text. I'm just gonna text Zero. Yay! Welcome back, Smurf. Thank you so much for coming back. I appreciate it. I hate to restart because then, like, if somebody came and they were lurking and they, like, left or whatever, then it'll just kick them off. He said missed more. Oh, okay, never mind. Okay, well, all right, let's do that. Now I need to figure out how to invite you to a group, Eternal. And then we gotta figure out how to get to missed more. This is gonna be fun. This is gonna be fun times. Okay, so players, I don't know why I would close my little friend window because we were using that. Okay. Raid. Are you asking about the... Oh no, that's Steel. Steel's going to be in a raid. So we're not gonna be in a raid. That's what you're meaning. He is gonna raid. Well, what we can do is we go fight, and if you get too many, I keep others off, then they won't kill you unless you hit first. Okay. Oh, stream raiders. Oh yeah, did it open back up? Let me see. I did instruct it to do so, but it was just like, no, I don't feel like doing that for you. Sorry. I'll get it open now. Okay. Okay, now I need to figure out how to invite you, Eternal, hold on. Can I just type invite? Oh my god, I did it. I invited you, Eternal. I stand back and heal. Okay, so you're gonna power level me because you're technically out of my range. So what I think we have to do then is separate out of the party so I can actually get the experience then. Cause that's what I have to do with Zero. Is that once we get to where we're going, we separate. I'm a shaman. Oh, okay, yeah. Then we shouldn't be in the same party. Can I kick you? I cannot. You can't keep kick people out of your party? Oh, can I leave it though? Oh, disband. Duh, there's a big old button that says disband on it. Okay, just let me know when you're ready, Eternal. We're gonna go ahead and get started with some stream raiders then while we're waiting. Alright, so I say we go up to this upper one with the silver chest. Cause I think that other one's bronze. Silver is better than bronze. I'm totally gonna fall asleep here soon, by the way. Meds are kicking my butt. That's totally fine. You should get some sleep, Smurf, especially if your meds say that you should. Thank you for hanging out, though, just, you know, while you're waiting for that to happen. Okay, I'm going to use my super cool cyber tank. If you guys could please place your dudes around my dude, that would be amazing. Weakling. Sad. Have the best sleep of your freaking life when you do fall asleep, Smurf. All right, so if you guys can please crowd around me and fight with me, please go to streamraiders.com/t/evilvixen and you can place some dudes here on the board and help us fight these other dudes. Give me some I God edible gummies though, giggity. Well, all right. I'll show you something weak. All right. Okay. So we'll try to do it. I think it'll just at least be fun to try to get to Mistmore. Let me Google that. I'm not sure where you are, but I'm sure we're not close together probably. Okay. Where am I now? West Freeport. But they need like a Google Maps for EverQuest. How do you get to Mistmore from West Freeport? Hey, Mark. How's it going? Or how are you feeling? Welcome, welcome. With my butt. Wait, what? Oh, I meant his meds. Okay, thank you, Eternal. I was like, what is happening? Something about butt cheeks. Take the Old Town Road. Oh, gross. So gross that you even mentioned it. No offense, but I'm not one for the Old Town Road song. If you guys didn't know about it. Mistmore Catacombs, I'm assuming. Level range 20 to 115. Speaking. You have to go. It's in Butcher Block, I'm assuming. Oh my god, how do people do this? How do people travel in this game?
Roses are red, violets are rare, booty, 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 rocking everywhere.
Yay! Thank you, Mark. Thank you so much for the bid. Nice. Hey, Ranker. Press M, press find, and then search. You can just search for it? Oh my god, okay. That'll be amazing if that's the thing. Okay, I already have a search thing here. Mistmore with like two O's. No, am I typing in the zone? What am I doing here? Thank you for trying to help me because I'm just completely lost without Zero here. He's like, I feel bad about not playing with you. And I was like, no, it's totally fine. I'll be able to figure it out. Hey mom, guess what? What, Mark? Chicken butt? Zone guide. Oh, my goodness. The people that can find their way around in this game, I commend you. Press find on the map. Over here? Press find. Oh my god, you're so smart. Okay. I think I can make it tonight. Like, you can live? I sure hope so. And that's your number one thing that you want to be doing. Zone connection? Pretty sure you need a PhD to play this game. See, I figured out how to like play my class a little bit, but I don't know how to travel or do anything really important. Okay, where should I go, Ranker? Which one? Okay, good luck. You're just like, go for it, all of them. I don't want to live, I hate it here. At work? Yeah, being an adult's kind of poop. I'm sorry. Do you know which one I have to go to, Ranker? Or are you just sending me... Oh, invite me. Sorry. Shiny Guide, hi, welcome. How are you? How have you been? Okay, let me Eternal. Yes. Group invite. I have invited you. Zero benefits of being an adult. Okay, let me see where I should go. You'll need a group to do that. You should practice your spells too to be able to cast stuff. Oh, that's honestly what I need to be doing, is just casting my spells on like little guys. Cause I don't actually know how to cast spells. They're just gonna fizzle every time. Can't miss the name. Okay, let me read this. Benefits of being an adult. Wait, what? Zero benefits. I've been okay. Been busy as hell playing League tonight, so I'll be lurking for the most part. Oh, amazing. I love that so much. Thank you so much, and good luck. Have fun. Don't die in your League games. I wish you the best of luck. Like the video I sent in Discord a while back, being an adult. Yeah, I agree. Hey, Yodo! How are you? Welcome, welcome. Thanks. No problem. Thank you. How was your week, Yodo? Did you work a lot? I would not be surprised. The one and only. How do I get to Mistmore? He didn't play because he's tired, and now I'm just gonna bother him all night. Like, hey, how do I do this? Long week for sure. Well, thank you so much for being here. I appreciate it. Oh, Jesus. Here we go with this shiny cut. Hey, it's not our fault that you named your name the way that it looks. We try. Paludal is probably better than Mistmore, Zero says. I'm about to be off my break, so okay, thank you so much for lurking as well. Thank you to every single one of my lurkers. You are all amazing. All right. Eternal, does it tell me where you are? Can I find that with the find? I should be able to. Oh, we're not in the same zone, probably. I think that's a requirement of that. The good old days. The good old days of Shiny Gut. I know at least I have to get out of this room. And I know how to do it now, instead of just diving down here and dying. Okay, Eternal. Zero says that I have to practice my spells at all to even begin to do anything. I think it's in the commons. Okay. Because, yeah. I have only been power leveled this entire time, so I don't know how to... I don't know how to cast anything. Everything's going to fizzle, like, right away. East Commons. The Common Lands. Why is everything named similarly? Spell practice. That's what I went to Hogwarts for, was for my spell practice. Like I have to, the good old days of being a kid and not having to worry about working. Oh, poor guy. Those were fun days, I completely agree. Okay, so I probably have to get out of here. Just even this part, like, who the fuck am I? I don't know how to play EverQuest live. I wish I could get into it, but I definitely never play again without a group of people to play with. We're actually not playing live right now. We're playing a TLP. This is the Kunark expansion. I couldn't tell you. I don't remember what expansion they're on. Nor would I without my old account, which I don't have anymore. Oh no, what happened? That's where you level? Oh, okay. I see what you're saying, Eternal. Sorry. I get it. Okay, and I don't really know how to even leave this place. Where the hell am I going? You're in the desert of Ro. Okay. Oh my gosh, we're getting somewhere. Can I get there from here? Eternal, do you want to get into Discord with me? I don't usually get in Discord with people on streams because it's kind of complicated occasionally, but I feel like it would behoove us this time. If you are willing to do that. Holy shit, this game. Jesus Christ. Okay. Where even? It would behoove us. Don't forget about your stream raiders, guys, please. You can place guys every 5 minutes. We only have 4 people on the battlefield. And I feel like that's not enough. So please go to streamraiders.com/t/evilvixen while I'm trying to figure out how to do this. Oh, there she is. Okay, now I need to figure out what my push to talk button is. Eternal, can you say something so I can make sure I can hear you on here? Is this it? Oh, you're currently muted. Is this my button? Can you hear me?
Yep, I can.
Oh my goodness. You're a little bit loud, so I'm going to turn you down a little bit. Okay, say something else.
How about now?
All right, nope, now you're too low. Okay, try it again.
And now?
Okay, that's good. Amazing. Now I need to figure out how to get to the desert, the Ro desert. I don't know how to get there.
Well, we're trying to get to where Steel said, and that's to go to that Mismore, whatever it's called, but I do not know how this damn map works.
Yeah, Zero said it's probably not the best idea right now, just because I don't know how to use my spells, so I'm just trying to get somewhere where I can shoot some spells at some guys.
So we could go to, like, if you come even towards me and stuff, we could go to like the lower level parts of it, and then you could do like all the killing. So this way, if we get, I'll get out of the party type of thing. This way, you're getting kills, but also possibly levels, because you don't want someplace too low, because you want to be able to level up. You see what I'm saying?
Right, yeah. It's just that all my stuff's going to fizzle right now. All my spells are not going to do anything.
Oh, trust me. I know. I had that problem when I was leveling my shaman.
All right. Well, I'm just trying to find you now. let's find each other. Oh, look at my map. How do I even get my map back? End fine. Okay, I'm here in the fallopian tube.
I remember how to find you on the same.
See, I think we're probably far from each other because I usually can just click Control F and then like see your name there, but I don't see you. Oh, shizzle. We're not going to Guck. If we have Yodo, it's more than enough. If he would like to play, that would be amazing. Yodo, did you tell me what you had for dinner? Did anyone tell me what you had for dinner? I feel like no one did. Okay. Let me figure out how to get to... I'm just going to go to you. I'm going to try to get to the Roe Desert. Okay, let me try to...
South Desert Row 1.
Okay. How to get to South Row Desert. From what am I in? West Freeport? This crap is hard, man. How do you get anywhere? On the east coast of Antonica, the port city lies at the intersection of the common lands in the Great Desert of Ro. Okay, so it should be here then. Ish? You had a where was your cheeseburger from? Did you make it or did you get it from somewhere? Did I already ask that? And also Salisbury steak. Salisbury steak's delicious. All right. Do I have a zone connection for the desert? I have zone connections for Arkstone, East Freeport 1, East Freeport 2, Freeport Sewers 2, and the Common Lands. I don't know where to go from there.
Try Common Land.
Okay. Sounds good. Isn't it supposed to make like a little trail for me? That's what I'm waiting for, the trail. I had beef stroganoff and asparagus. Oh my gosh, that sounds so good. Okay, let me try that again. All right. I'm gonna need to label things. Holy crap. Okay. Yeah, it's not giving me a trail, so I still have no idea where to go. This is not like WoW, where it just gives you like a clear way. I'm trying to get to the common lands.
It should just look on the map, move the map up a little bit, and it should show you like where the common lands to where entrance is.
Freeport sewers? Oh, to common lands over here. Okay, I see it. So I am here. So I need to go like spit myself out here and then go to the west. Okay. Okay, I'm on my way. I'm pretty sure. Asparagus is underrated. Seriously. It was so funny. I saw someone do some little video on meal prepping asparagus. And they made a big old pan of it and they were like, this should give you enough asparagus for the entire week. And it's like, hell no, that's like, I'm gonna eat all of that like right away, like right now. I'm not gonna eat, it's not gonna last you the week. Who's the little boy you're talking to? I'm like, what? That's not a boy, you silly, that's Eternal. You know, little boys sound like girls, so that does kind of make sense. All right, I've also tried leeks recently. They're pretty good too, are they? I've seen them, but they don't look very tasty to me, so that's quite shocking that you'd say they're good. But I'm excited. I actually want to try them then. I just like to fuck her. Mark. Goodness gracious. Wait. No. I can't get there from this door. It was grilled with lime juice. Interesting. Is it like soft like asparagus? Oh my gosh, I'm gonna make it. Okay, so all these guys are like little baby level ones. About the same, so it does get soft? Odd. Oh, I walked through the invisible wall and that freaked me out. So did you guys see my post with my Tetris lamp? It's pretty amazing. I was able to put it here. Oh, I see the North Desert of... Oh, I see the North Desert of Ro. Should I go there?
Yeah, go there.
Okay. On my way. But yeah, if you guys saw my post, I have this, I was able to get this Tetris lamp on my desk. I'm wondering if you can see it if you do the hands cam or if it's even pointed in the right direction. The lamp looks sweet. Thank you. Yeah, I was actually telling, hey Brute Light, welcome, welcome. How are you? How have you been? But yeah, I was telling Mark that they actually had a different lamp there that I wanted originally, but it was really small, like it was really tiny. And then the girl was like, do you want that one or do you want this one with the bigger pieces? And she's like, I'm pretty sure this is from like years ago. And it's like the box was all beat up. It looks like it was like the last one that they had just happened to have. And I was like, oh, I want this much more amazing one. Thank you. So I'm very excited that she found that one. But yeah, let me see if I can actually show you guys. Do I have the hands cam right here? I do, but it's not pointing down far enough. Okay, well you can kind of see like the top of it there. This is it here. But of course it's standing up to you guys, so it's a little difficult to see. But yeah, it's pretty cool. If you take these things off, they turn off. And then when you place them on, because of like the little rails that they have, the little metal ones, that turns on when you set it on. It's really cool. Oh my God. I might actually get to Eternal, guys. Oh, and we're doing the last name vote tonight. Let's do the last name vote. Let's do it at like 11:30, if I can remember. I don't have a speed buff, do I? Like when I was a druid that I never used? I sure hope not. Evil got hands, Vixen. Well, it's going to be evil heals you. So, I mean, it could be evil heals your hands if you want it to be that. We actually have quite a few good suggestions from last week. All right, I might be here. Okay. You're in South Desert of Row 1?
Yeah, give me a second. I'm messing with my spells.
Oh, yeah, it's fine. I'm still on my way to you. All right. Amazing. We're almost there. That's the thing about EverQuest 2 is that you have to travel so far. Okay, what level are these guys out here? Oh, they're not bad. That big old spider is a level 9. I'm just gonna stick to the edges just in case. I'd rather not be murdered by something. Heal it. I mean, I could try. I doubt I'm going to be able to hit it, though. I don't even have a direct damage spell on my bar here. Let's see. Word of Shadow, I'm assuming, is what I need to be using. Causes between 55 and 58 damage to all nearby enemies. Oh, this is an AoE. Oh. Probably shouldn't use that, just in case. Here, I'll use Smite, which is a spell that I also have on my priest on WoW, which is interesting. Okay. This giant one over here. Oh my god. Oh, he's only level 11. Here, let me actually try to hit something really fast. Yeah, that's gonna be fun. Oh, I'm going way too far to the south. Honk. Oh, is it almost time? Almost stream readers o'clock. Thank you to everyone putting down your dudes on the stream readers battlefield. I appreciate you. Oh, the ocean. How beautiful. Okay, I'm gonna get to Eternal, and then I'm gonna try to shoot things, and try to actually, cast spells on stuff. Oh my gosh, I can find her now! This is what I've been waiting for, this little yellow trail.
Coming to you.
I'm here. Yay! Oh, these guys. Stinky feet trail, that's how you track. Yep. That's how you can tell where everybody in this game is because they're stinky feet. I mean, it makes sense. I don't see any showers or baths anywhere. That's everybody in EverQuest is like Roman. They don't have any water.
I'm trying to figure out where my damaging spells are. I'm so used to my healing spells.
Right. I didn't have any on my bar either. How many bits to kill her? I don't think you can do friendly fire in this game. Mark. Such a silly. Okay. Yes, let us sit because now I actually have to sit. Okay, I have to leave your party though to get any experience.
Yep.
Yay! Thank you so much for that, for the bits, Taco. That is amazing. Welcome back to the number one spot. I don't think that you left it, but just in case. Thank you, thank you. How many bits is that the bits to kill her? is that what that was going towards? The bits to kill Eternal? All right, amazing. So while we are sitting to gain our mana back, let us do this Stream Raiders battle really fast. I was concerned. Car over here shooting lasers. Oh my god. This is amazing. We have a bunch of laser cars in here. Good grief, this is a long one. That's what she said. Let's see if we make it. Thank you so much, Yodo, with the most kills and the most assists. Amazing, amazing. Thank you. And congrats to Yodo for your healer scrolls. Hard carry. Thank you. We appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, which one do I want to do? I want to go down here so we can go towards the harder one. His back must hurt. I know from carrying us all in his little backpack so much. What a sweetheart. All right, I'm going to go ahead and place my tank here. If you guys want to place your units around my tank, that would be amazing. Yes, that is true. He did have like the most kills for a bit. So thank you. Thank you, guys. I really, really appreciate it. It's free if you guys want to play this. You just go to streamraiders.com/t/evilvixen and you can get dudes and place them here. We just kind of place our guys close to each other and hope for the best. But yes, thank you guys for placing your dudes. Oh, you know what? It didn't even really matter that we left the party because these guys are too low for me because I'm just trying to practice my spells. But it's okay.
All good.
Smiley Junction. Oh, this is cute. You lost 11,000 troop bucks? How so? Were you, was it a bet? Did you bet that we were going to lose that Stream Raiders battle? That's sad. That's not very nice. $20,000? Oh, gambling? Yeah. That stuff's rough, for sure. Okay. Covers your target Shimmer of Holy Runes, increasing their hit points. It sense of bravery, increasing their hit points. Oh. Both of these increase hit points.
Summon food, but I'm not sure how to do it.
I'm sorry, what?
Trying to summon food.
Oh. I think I can summon food too. Oh, amazing. Thank you. Not B. That's wow. Not I either. Shift B.
I'm so used to Warcraft, it just pops up a table type of thing, so I'm thinking, okay, what the hell?
Yeah, they're so similar. It's hard not to get them confused. The little archers did all right. Were those your guys? I can never tell once we start whose is whose. How cute. They did. I did notice that they were doing well. Oh, you did summon this food. It had just landed on the ground, I guess. All right, here, I'll take it. Yay! Thank you so much, Starblazer86, for the raid. I appreciate it. And welcome everybody from Starblazer stream. I hope you are having an amazing night. Hey, how are you? Thank you again so much for the raid. What were you playing? How was your stream? And welcome to everybody. Welcome to my channel. My name's Evil Vixen. I'm a variety streamer here on Twitch. What's your favorite color? What's your favorite Pokemon? What'd you have for dinner? Tell us all about you. Oh, I should be sitting again. Duh. And also, if anybody does play Stream Raiders, we are in a... Oh, that was an accident. But I do love your guts. but yeah, we are in a Stream Raiders battle currently. If you guys wanted to join us for that, you're totally welcome to do so. Look at this buff guy walking over here. Oh, he's a level 33. We should not let him kill us. Oh, he's coming over here. Oh my god, no! It's Fat Juicy. Because he's so buff. Oh, Zero said we should do a slash LFG. I feel like I'm just going to disappoint anybody I'm in a group with. I mean... Including Eternal. I'm sorry. He's a sand giant. Good thing I came over here. Hopefully he does not come out to the beach part.
Okay. Ready when you are.
Okay. Let's just not let that guy kill us.
That's why I got shrink on.
All right, let's do it.
I got my pet out.
So I'm just going to start attacking anybody around here just so I can stop fizzling.
Yep.
Okay, like this came in. There's a rough part about this game. So you think you casted a spell, but you didn't really, because it just fizzled. Fizzle is a lie! Hey, Trout Smith, how's it going? Did we lose him? I think I got him. Yeah, because I got a chunk of meat. How are you, Troutsmith? How was your week? No idea, man. I'd be a hell of a lot better if I was EverQuesting, though. You should be. Why are you not? Why are you not EverQuesting? Is it because you're volunteering to read to sick kids? Because, I mean, that's really the only excuse to not be playing. I'm a coward with weak genetics. Wait, what? I'm sorry, what? Or we could go with reading to kids. Now I need to know how you're a coward with weak genetics. Now I'm curious. You're too far away. This guy. Oh, it's because I don't have any mana. I can't get him. I can't get him. I have no mana.
That sucks.
I'm just gonna sit and gain some mana real quick. Hope that giant doesn't come over here. Battle Royale time. Woo! Do I have any of those potions?
Oh, I just got booted.
Oh no! Boo!
The freaking loading screen on me.
Oh no. I was born with a crippling fear of questing forever. That is very unfortunate. I'm so sorry to hear that. Yep, well, that explains it. Explains exactly why you can't play this game then. Poor thing. I heard that they have meetings for that. I was born with 10 toes. What? That is really weird. I thought everybody had 12. The raffle is not open, but it absolutely should be. So let me go ahead and do that. Thank you for reminding me. If you guys want to win 1,000 troop bucks and a free stream loots chest, then go ahead and type in the command raffle space one. And then scream, Ghost! Ghost wins! Yeah, this goose is freaking powerful. I feel like it's won like quite a few times now. And it's really odd because in the beginning it was losing and now suddenly it's winning. I feel like somebody's been putting hacks in on the goose. Mm-hmm. Goose hacks. He used to suck, that's for true, right? That's what I was thinking too. Like, he used to not be good. So... that's weird that suddenly it's like, all right, he's amazing. I'm gonna go sit here next to Eternal. You don't have to be here to win the 1,000 Shroot Bucks. I just announced that you've won them, and then you'll magically have them the next time you come here. If you don't know what Shroot Bucks purchase, you can go here and see my commands page. And if you don't know what Stream Loots chests are, you can go here and check out the little cards that you can get in them. Nice Punisher Shield, right? I thought so too. And thank you for that bonus of 69 Shroot Bucks, giggity goo. All right. Troop bucks pretty much convert one troop bucks equals 100 euro. That makes sense. I haven't won a raffle in freaking months. Well, it's because you're wasting all of your hacks on the goose. You need to be putting some of your hack points into the raffle. I mean, I know winning the goose battle royale is important, but we have to spread the hacks around, sprinkle them. Okay, I'm just getting some mana and then I'll be ready.
No worries. I think I have a buff that helps that. Let me double check.
Did that actually work? I don't know if it did. One shroot buck equals 1/1/8000th of a scare command. Woof. Oh, she is out here, I think. Kitsune. She is. She was back there. How cute. Yeah, I had to go steal her from my daughter because she's home this weekend. I guess there was a big sale on Sims, The Sims 4. She got it today. Okay, come here. Come here. She says, thank you so much. You can go back and lay down on your blanket. Woof. I heard The Sims 4 full expansion pack is only $950 if you get it 75% off on Steam. I believe it. I believe it. Please. Shh. Yeah, there's so many expansions. And it's so funny because you think that, oh, I'll just... A steal of a deal. You just think, I'll just have, you know, this expansion I got for free or on sale. But it's like so many things come in the other expansions. And now you can download people's. Why would you do that, Mark? That is not nice. Arane's not even here. that was Mark using the scare command. Shiny Guts, like, I was lurking and fighting in League of Legends, and now I am scared. Sorry about that. But, yeah. You can download people's... I'm sorry, what?
So far, I can't see anything that will help with mana.
Oh, it's all good. I got it back. But yeah, then you can download things. Like somebody designed the office in the game, and I was like, oh my God, this is amazing. So I downloaded it and it looked kind of like the office, but it's missing like 100 things. Like a bunch of doors are part of this expansion. A bunch of windows are part of this expansion. And it's like, now I have to get like 9 more expansions just to make the office. It's so silly. It still kind of looked like the office. I just have to go through and like individually choose things that didn't work out and like replace them with other things. And I didn't even really know it was a thing until I put my sim in there and they were like, oh, I can't get into the building. And I was like, why not? And it's because the door is part of a different expansion pack that I didn't have. So it just didn't put the door in. And the person's like, I can't get inside. Yes, Mark. I can tell how much you love me by every time you scare me. That shows real love when you scare the crapsies out of people. I drank a potion that makes me gain my mana faster, so it shouldn't take too long now.
Try the food I gave you. That might help.
I think the way that food works in this game is you only eat it like every now and then when you need it, and then when you don't have it, it's just like, you're hungry.
Oh, okay.
Fun fact, I was watching some dude stream The Sims 4 like 2 weeks ago, and he had some NSFW mod that was interesting. A lot of people do. He, however, got banned while he had like 30 some viewers though. Oh my goodness, for using the mod? Oh wow, I've heard a lot of people do use those. That's very silly. Is that worth it? Like, did he get banned from Twitch or Sims 4? I'm assuming Twitch. I doubt Sims cares. I doubt they're like, oh, you can't have that. I mean, I do it to my other two moms too. You scare them? That's not very nice. What a loving son. He was like super zoomed in on the good parts. I see. Interesting. I gotcha. Yeah, you can't show the good parts on Twitch. That's not a thing you can do here. No good parts allowed. Still voting for that 6 month cooldown on scare. I'm so sorry, Yodo. Super zoomed in on the smile and eyes. Is that the good parts? I think I'm gonna have to pass out after the next honk. Oh, okay, no problem. Thank you so much for placing your guys. I appreciate it. What I am gonna do though is pretty soon, in a few minutes, I'm going to take my first break, and then when I come back, we're gonna do the last name vote. So if anybody has any other suggestions, let me go to the Discord and see the ones that are already in here. Yay! Thank you so much, Nova, for the follow. How are you tonight? What is this game? Hey, Wolf. What is the point? Your name has P99 in it. You actually don't know what EverQuest is? Are we just joking? But hi, welcome you guys. How are you tonight? And thank you for that follow again, Nova. I appreciate it. 5 second cooldown? No, thank you. No, thank you. What is this game? What is the point? It's the point, Wolf, is to sit. This is actually what we call Sit Simulator. I saw you streaming in the T3 Discord. Ooh, what's T3? Now I'm gonna go through the list of my list of Discord and find out what T3 is. Can you just tell me? Because I don't... never heard of it. Well, it's a great game. You should definitely try it sometime. It's a little difficult to get around, but once you figure it out, you're golden. Okay, I'm gonna kill another guy real fast. Taco Twitch team. Oh my god, I see it! Taco Twitch team! Amazing! Well, thank you so much for coming by after seeing me there. I appreciate it. Elf Simulator. It simulates elves. Yes, that's exactly what this game does. How have you been, Wolf? How are things? Amazing? Can't cast spells while stunned. Who does that? Good working at the moment. Awesome. Well, thank you so much for hanging out while you're at work. I do appreciate that. I'm pretty fucked up at the moment. Uh-oh. Like, in a bad way or, like, a good way? Because that can have two different meanings. If it's a bad way, I'm so sorry to hear that. But if it's a good way, then yay. Hardly working. That's the best way, Wolf. I'm excited for you. Hardly working's the good one. Working hard's the bad one. Like Mexican Mafia fucked up or Jose Cuervo. Yeah. Oh, the good way. Yay. I'm so excited. I was like, oh, in suspense of your answer. I'm so glad that it's the good way. Working hard at hardly working. Can you just stop? Good Lord. It's the only correct answer. Well, are you drinking? Is that what's going on, Nova? What are you drinking tonight? What are you doing? Hi, Dreas. I'm trying to kill this caiman. What are you doing? Right now, technically, I'm practicing my spells so they don't fizzle. Because that's all they seem to do right now. So that's what I'm doing. Yeah, I'm not. Usually Zero's here to power level me or to take me to places where I would be fighting monsters that would be giving me experience and whatnot. But pretty much my spells have just started not fizzling every single time. So I'm trying to at least practice, you know, channeling and evocation and whatnot to try to get those up. Natural light strawberry lemonade. Is it alcoholic? Is that what you're fucked up on? Or are you just high on life? And how are you tonight, Dreas? Thank you so much for coming by. I appreciate it. Not bad. Amazing. I'm so glad to hear it. Just finished raiding. Oh, fun. How was it? Did you get any good loot? Did you have that precious DKP? You got nothing. Oh, I'm so sorry to hear it. It must be cool to just be able to raid, though. I went on a raid once, and it was really fun. I didn't get anything, of course, because it was my first one. But it was really cool. Saving most of it for pop. Saving your DKP. I just barely learned about DKP the last time I did that raid. So I'm a little newbie about it. Awesome, awesome. Like, is that something that someone writes down and keeps track of? Is it something that EverQuest keeps track of? I'm not really even sure how that works. All right, Eternal, if I could just go potty really, really quickly, and I'll be right back.
No problem, I was gonna do the same.
Awesome. Basically, you get a set amount of points per kill that a person keeps track of. Oh, okay. So somebody in real life just keeps track of it, like, on their notepad or something. Gotcha, gotcha. Okay, I know some of you just got here, but I really do have to peeps really fast. Ooh, a website. Can somebody permit Dreas so that they can put the website in the chat? But please stick around. Please join the raffle if you haven't already done so by typing in the command raffle space one. Also, please place your Stream Raiders dudes if you wish to do that by going to this website here. It's a trap. but yes, I will be right back.
You seriously look like a dildo in the clip. I thought you were doing this. Nope. I can drop a bunch of bombs on you guys. Oh, it's blowing everyone up. Well, that's fun. That's a good one. Oh yeah, Taco. Like, their bounciness has to be perfect. certain kind of fruit snacks that I get only because their bounciness is proper bounciness. You know, I don't like touching unknown balls. Only familiar balls. No unknowns.
Yay! Level 120! Noob swords for level 120! Yay!
It's only 2 in the morning.
Yes! Thank you guys for being here for when I got 120. I'm so excited.
Can I pretend that I'm batting at a cat toy? Sure.
Meow. Oh, what? You don't hit me, rude. I'm a lady.
Be so honey.
Yeah, come to my hideout, baby. My hideout is thebomb.com.
Good. I like it when chicks are really easy on Mythic. That's what he said. Or, I mean, she could have said it too. Oh, baby. Put the club in there. Put the club in where?
Oh.
No, we will not be doing that.
Welcome back, Mark. You're just in time for me to eat some soap. Oh yeah, that totally is like soap. Oh my god. It doesn't just taste like soap. It tastes like one of those fancy soaps that are in the shape of like a shell. Oh god.
These are huge, but I'm fine with this. That's what she said. These are huge. And I hurt my ankle. What the fuck? Oh my god, this is terrible. How do I fix my ankle? There's no more small trees. Oh my god, there's another one! What do I do? What do I do? Time. Oh my god, this is poop.
God. Okay. That was a vomit one. Oh my god! Oh my god, it was so gross!
Oh my god. Can I walk the walls with this thing? Or was that just a glitch? That would be amazing. That actually. I can! Oh my god!
You did not just ho-la. I did. This is what Mr. Johnson hated. You wear socks with sandals, I ho-la, okay? That's the price you pay.
I feel like you want to eat the Shih Tzu because you've been starving for a long time during the zombie apocalypse.
I make latex bondage look good.
You're not just like frantically running from zombies and you're like, I'm starving for a fucking Shih Tzu right now. And then you find one and you're like, oh, rah, rah, rah. You guys know I hate balls. Those balls hit me so hard. You don't shoot balls in my face. I say balls a lot. Some balls.
Balls. I already used my balls. I need to make a macro that yells balls. Welcome to the Saturday Night Balls stream.
Balls, yay! Give me your balls.
Don't throw your balls at me.
My balls collection on YouTube is going to be amazingly huge. That's what he said.
It's like a kiss on the lips, but down under. Badoo. Matt Damon's already dead? Shit. Zero smelt your sausage. Oh my god. So gross sounding. It's hard. It's really hard. I'm secretly not a secret. Everyone knows about this herb. Like, you didn't know? You haven't heard my witch cackle? Can we make all the gunshots sound like chickens? Penis. I finally understand why you're making me say that, Roman. That sausage is still in my mouth. It's because my pits are so amazingly epic that there are stars shooting out. You want me to stick it on there? I'll stick it on there if you want me to.
How about that sausage?
That juicy ticket. I knew somebody was gonna call out the testicle cancels. Testicular cancer, I'm sorry.
It's so moist.
Chocolate milk balls. This is the best kind of balls. You know, when you're just dipping them in chocolate milk and whatnot. Oh my god, that is a lot of meat. Happy New Year's, motherfuckers! A bee killed your face. It went inside of your eye. Told Soul Zero, like, oh babe, don't forget. And he's like, what? And I'm like, toss some coal into your witcher. He's like, damn it, babe. Who has looked at that before? I started apparently. All right. But yeah, Andreas, that website's really cool so that everybody can see it. I like it. That's a great idea. And holy shit, some of these people have a ton. Do things cost like a certain amount of DKP? Because that's insane. We're gonna vote on my surname, but I have a bunch of surnames to put in here as options, so just bear with me. Thank you, Mark. No, it's a bidding system. Blind bids. That is interesting. So you might bid 200, and the next higher person bids 110, so you would get it for 115. I don't really understand that, but I don't really understand bidding or auctions, like, so that's not really surprising. What the hell? Sorry, my Discord's not working now. There we go. Okay. So all appeals you your butt. Too late. Pot mortem. That is absolutely not what that says. Okay, so if anybody has any more suggestions, speak now or forever hold your peace. Okay, so you get it for 5 above the second highest person. So bid 1,000 on something before, and the next person bid 600. So I got it for 605. Oh, okay. So you were just like making sure that you went like above and beyond to like make sure that you got it. Okay, that makes sense. Booties be rocking. Okay, awesome. Let me do this last name vote just really quickly, and then I'll be ready. Poor Eternal. I feel so bad for anybody that plays with me. So sorry, you guys. For the last name. Gotcha, gotcha. I did realize. Yeah, because you don't see how much people are bidding. Oh, okay. So do they like just send like a tell to the like guild master or like raid leader? Yeah, what we do is when I stream, I give away 1,000 Shroot Bucks, which is my stream currency, and also a Stream Loot's chest. What'll happen is I will call the winner at the end of the stream. You don't have to be here to win, but I'll just give you your points. And then the only thing that you actually do have to do is go to this website here, and then you'll be able to receive the Stream Loot's chest once you do that. Can you hear me? Is my Discord not working? Is that what's going on? Sorry, I'm sending a tell to Eternal because I don't know if my Discord's working and I don't know if she can hear me. You send a tell to a certain person. Oh, okay. Gotcha. Gotcha. Okay. So let me do the last name thing first, and then I will continue doing this situation. But what we're doing right now, Dreas, is when I play EverQuest, we do a last name vote every week because you can change your last name on EverQuest. And then people suggest names that they think that I should make my last name. And then we'll vote on it, whatever one's funniest or whatever one people like the most. So for right now, the names that we have currently are All, No Feels You, Your Butt, Too Late, Postmortem, For Coin, For Plat, For Favors with Happy Endings, and Booties Be Rockin'. So it'll be Evil Heals You, Booties Be Rockin'. So unless anybody has any other names to suggest, I'm going to go ahead and start this poll. We have 9 or 10 names technically, so we have quite a few. Hey, watching you. How's it going? Welcome. Oh, this is a cute little fish. Is this a catfish? That's cute. How's it going? How's your week? Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and start this last name vote. You guys are here, so you definitely can vote catfish. All right, so going ahead and starting that. So these are all the poll options. How you vote is you type in the command vote and then space, and then you put the number after it. And see, we start here at number 0, and then it moves on. You want your evil heals your butt? Okay, yeah. I guess my Discord's not working because she's not hearing me. Which is quite poops. Oh, watching you, that didn't work because you have to do an exclamation mark before the vote. Like Snowpea and Mark have done here. There you go. Okay, and then I'm going to go ahead and put this command in for the poll. Okay, Snowpea, thank you so much for being here. I truly appreciate it, and I hope that you have the best sleep of your freaking life. Oh, and we have a battle ready, too. Good. Mark, that's not nice. Start the battle. Yes, yes. Thank you for reminding me. All right, let's go ahead and start that battle. It's triggered. I'm so sorry.
Hello.
But yes, vote on your favorite last name. Yay! All right. Thank you so much, Yodo, for the most kills and the most assists. Amazing, amazing. And congrats to Shiny Gut for your Barbarian Scrolls. Yay! Ooh. Collecting things, 25 golds. And Artillery Scrolls. I have no idea. Oh. Why are those like gold? Those look really fancy. Okay, let's see. Obviously, I can upgrade some dudes. That's why she got me on hold. I'm so sorry. We're also doing the last name vote eternal. If you want to vote for my last name, here's the list of last names that we got on the list. Okay, let me upgrade. He usually gets it. Okay, now that I've upgraded all my dudes, let's do this skull chest here. Okay, so actually no, let me use my epic guy. I'm just gonna use this giant beast. All right, so if you guys could please place your guys around my giant beast. So that we can fight these other dudes across the way here, or there. That would be amazing. Evil heals you all, but oh, you can't, I can't add anything else to the list, but we can put it on the list for next week. Here, I'll put it on the Discord. I should have made sure that you could hear me before I just ended the thing there. Yeah, I'm not sure. I was talking to you in Discord. I'm not sure what happened to my Discord, but my whole computer is kind of being really stupid right now. Evil heals you, trifecta. Okay, we'll put these in the Discord for next week's suggestions. But yeah, you can change your last name on Discord. Or not on Discord. You can change your last name on EverQuest every week. So we do this every week. And I feel like it's actually kind of better that we're going to switch it to Saturday. I know I always say that, but I feel like it gives enough time to have more suggestions during the weekend. And then we'll start next week anew with my new last name. Yay, thank you so much, Evoine, for your epic artillery on the battlefield. Appreciate you guys. Okay. I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm ready. I'm just gonna keep on trying to attack these guys and work on my spells, I guess. I was gonna try to get a party, but honestly, like, that's such a commitment here on EverQuest. People are gonna want me to stay for a really long time, and I don't think that I'm gonna be on for that much longer tonight, so I don't know if I wanna make that big of a commitment. At least Eternal, she understands, because she comes to the streams, so she kinda knows what's going on. Oh, I was trying to move a little higher so you can get some experience. I love that. I love that idea. Oh, why would I do that? Crap. Okay. I'm not sure how to reply back to somebody. Is it slash R like in WoW? Because she can't hear me and I accidentally closed that window. Let me actually get out of this voice chat and then come back and see if that'll work.
That's what I've been doing.
Yay! 15 months, holy hexies. Hey Lil, welcome, welcome. How are you? How have you been? Thank you so much for that sub. It's control, Mark. How have you been? I appreciate you so much. And Lil, we're doing the Chonky Cat thing. Were you here last month when we were suggesting names for the Chonky Cats? We're suggesting a name for the new Chonky Cat, the one that's on the BRB screen. So if you have any name suggestions, just let me know before the 30th. Not too bad. Oh, I'm so glad. I'm so glad to hear it. I'm doing well. I'm doing really well. A little bit tired. I was sanding a table for a good bit of the day, and it was a little bit of work. I need a different, I need a more coarse sandpaper, I believe. But besides that, I'm doing really good. Okay, if you want to go somewhere where I can get, like the dudes are a little bit higher, then I'll follow you. That's great to hear. It's great to hear that you're doing not too bad. Thank you so much for coming by, and thank you again for the sub. But yeah, if you have any cute kitty names, you can see in the Discord like what the cat actually looks like. I should just put a picture of him on here. But yeah, if you have like a favorite cat that you used to have and you want to name it your old cat's name or whatnot, or if you have like a girl that you're trying to impress and you're like, hey, I can put your name on this stream for all of 2021, then you can suggest her name. But yeah, whoever wins the Chonky Cat name thing gets an actual prize. Oh, I got trapped on this tree. I still think Puss Puss is the best. I'm sure you do. I mean, it's not the worst. It's not the worst name. If it was, then I would have already vetoed it. The fun times of fall. Yeah, I know. I went straight into a tree. And then once you're like in the tree, it's like doesn't want to let you go. I'm trying to back up and like go different ways, and it just didn't want to let me go. Ooh, sorry. Yelled at me. Jeez Louise. Once you've hugged the tree, you're trapped. It's trapped you for life. All right, let us put a Chonky Cat. Oh, it's so huge. That's what she said. But yes, this is the cat. This is the cat that you're naming. This is the second Chonky Cat, and it's on the BRB screen. So that every time the BRB screens up, you'll see the little name underneath it. Is that the EverQuest like ambience sound? Like these birds and this waterfall sound? I have literally never heard this. I still need Sis to make me another piece of artwork. I need to ask when I get off. What else do you need? You got your sub badges. You got your panels and your screens. She can do it though. She can pretty much make anything. Levels the skeleton down here. Oh, this is a level one. We're going down here. I need an adult. I think it's your name, or I think it's Lil. Let's see what it is. Or it might be your entire name. Have I put it on the commands page yet? Oh, it is your entire name. You need a few emotes. Oh, amazing. I'm excited for you. New emotes.
So, can I help you?
No, but maybe I can help you.
I need an adult.
I am an adult.
I make it everybody's name, but we might have talked about it, and I just might have forgotten, to be honest with you. Yes, we can make it an adult. No matter what name it is, only you will be able to use it. So it doesn't really matter. It is a good one. All right. Let's see. Where's my personal sound clips? Here we go. Okay. Now it is the command adult. And I'll change it on the commands page. I mean, technically, you guys, it can be whatever command you guys want it to be. I just always default make it everybody's name. Let's see if I remember next time. If we don't remember, we can just pull it up on the commands page. That's why I changed it like right away, because I'll forget otherwise. Okay, we're like in a town now. Right? Yes. This is not the town I came from. This is a different one. Or is it? No. Bless you, kitty. Thank you for your epic bone orc slayer, Yodo. Okay, yeah, looking to see if we gotta go. Oh, okay, to the sewers. Gotcha. What an amazing. He said we should go to this place. What was it called? Let me look at this chat again. Paladel. And I have no clue how to get there. Okay, let's see how many votes we have for the last name. Hey, Maya. Welcome. How are you tonight? Okay, so far, Booties Be Rockin' is winning. Oh my goodness. Oh, how have you been? How the heck have you been? I've been good. A little bit busy as of recently. I've had some health problems here and there, which is why I haven't streamed as much recently, but doing pretty good this weekend. How have you been? We're in Freeport. Where do we go to get there? Busy, busy, busy. Hopefully you're good busy. Thank you so much for stopping by. Okay. Work has been nuts through all this stuff. And yes, very good busy. Great. Oh, I'm so glad. I'm so glad to hear it. Okay, we're in... I'm gonna see if Zero's still awake to answer this question. We're in East Freeport. How do we get to... See, it was easier for us to find each other because we already knew where she was. Okay, guys, please vote on the new last name that I'm gonna have, because probably around midnight I will change my last name. Currently, I am on Eridune, Maya. Gotta go to Nexus from the teleport spires. Oh, okay. I don't really know what that means either. We have to go to the Nexus from the teleport spires. We're trying to get to Paladel, because that's where Zero says I should go to level. Hey, Whiskey. Whiskey Icarus, welcome, welcome. Which server? I'm on Eridune right now. Sorry, usually my husband plays with me, but he's not playing with me tonight, so I'm just texting him so that he can help me. In the map, the zone guide will give you steps to places. Okay. The map, the zone guide will give you steps to places. Zone guide. Oh my god. But then you look at this thing and it's like, how do I even navigate this freaking menu? Am I trying to get to PC? Maybe. I'm level 22, and Zero says that I should go to Paladel to level there. I just barely am able to use my spells without them fizzling. What is he doing? He's resting. He's sleeping. He's tired. I'm waking him up every time I send him a message. Poor guy. Go to Pock, Nexus, Shadowhaven, Paladal Caverns. Okay. Oh, so this thing will tell me. Oh, okay. I see what he's saying. Okay, okay. Tell Dad I said hi. Okay. And then activate path. Okay. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. But like... there is no actual path. Dude! I'm like stuck in Eternal. Okay, transfer to boat. But I'm not seeing the actual like little... yellow spirit path thing in front of me, so I'm not sure exactly like where to go. Is there like an X on my map? I obviously need to catch a boat. Oh, it's here. right? On these little docks. Boom. Yep. Where the hell am I? Oh, I'm here. This green arrow. I'm learning. Because it says the transfer info. I did use that thing that you were telling me. But there's not like a yellow trail. So I'm still trying to figure it out. Does Eridun have plane of knowledge? It does not. We're on the expansion, I believe, right before it. Oh, we're on Lucklin. Thank you for correcting me. I don't know what we're on. Had to talk to my cell lead. Hopefully they weren't yelling at you for watching my stream while you're working. Hopefully they were like, you're doing a great job, Mark. Is she following me? She's not following me. Oh, she is. There she is. Okay. There we go. Cell lead in prison? Okay, so which one of these boats then do I need to take? I need to go to the Ocean of Tears. Is it this guy? Hail him. Yes. Go to the Ocean of Tears if you can hear me. He might as well be because he's working. Working is like a prison. Okay. Sometimes these guys don't like me here. Hail that guy, go to Ocean of Tears. Wouldn't the wizard spires in common lands be faster? Maybe. I don't know how to navigate this game like at all. So it's quite possible. I'm just following this thing because this is what it's telling me to do. Oh, good thing I got off that boat. Working here is like a prison on stove nights. Is that a special kind of night in prison that I don't know about? Okay, and then we're going to go to Butcher Block. Which I think is... Can I not close the map? There we go. Hail this guy, and then go to Butcher Block. Oh, I hope she saw where I went. On some nights. Okay. Gotcha. I get it. Okay. All right, and then tell her... Hail that Narek guy. Go to Butcher Block. This is why I wanted to do Discord, but unfortunately Discord's just being a big ol' butt. Well, I'm glad that you can at least be here and we can try to help you, Mark. Okay, now we're in the Butcher Block Mountains part of this. Now we need to go to the Timorius Deep. Is that this guy? It is. last stream raiders for me, sleep after. Okay, awesome. Thank you so much for being here as late as you have been, Yodo. I know that it was getting to Yodo o'clock already. So thank you, thank you. I forgot about the hail. She's so cute. Adorbs. Streams or music stormy from mentally snapping. Yeah, mentally snapping is no good. Let's not do that. Let's just keep our mentally in one piece without the snaps. Okay. Is she able to get here? There we go. Yay! Now this Gethia guy. Actually, I think it's a girl. Well, this is fun. Traveling in this game is always fun. I should have done that common lands thing. I'm so sorry, Maya. I had no idea that it was a thing that I could have done. But yeah, there's no planes of knowledge yet, which would have been the easiest way, I'm sure. This is easier, right? What I'm doing right now? Oh, okay. All right, now we're in this Tamara's Deep. Now we're gonna need to go to Firiona Vi, which is a zone line here. Shit. Oh god. This is not so much easier officially. Because I'm pretty sure we have to swim. You need float. I don't have that, do I? What are you doing? Or levitate, right? Oh crap. The old boat rides are the worst. Yeah, they actually don't do it anymore, I don't think. Because they were just getting stuck in the middle of the ocean. Is it this person? We're trying to get into... Oh yes, it is this person. Theory. That's right. They just transport you now because of how stupid the boats were. That's right. This lady. Oh! Thank you, Dreyas. Yes, I'm so excited. The boat's glitched out. Yeah. See, that kind of stuff freaks me out. I hate oceans in games. So, I really don't want to take the boat. We actually tried it on, like, some... I don't know what we were on. We weren't on P99. We were on some other server. I don't know if it was emulated or what was up with it, but we actually took one of the boats on that one and ended up just in the middle of the ocean. It scared the hell out of me. I hated it. I think it's I Wish to Travel. Ocean of Tears, then boom. You weren't on the boat anymore. Yeah, that's why they call it the Ocean of Tears, because I'm crying. Okay, the Dreadline. Dreadlands. Okay, no, not this person. Don't click it, Eternal. Okay, now where are we going? The Dreadlands. Okay, that's to Tamoria's Deep, where we just were. We don't want to go that way. We want to go to Dreadlands? How do we get there? Oh, it's like this little sneaky tube over here. Gotcha. Okay, we're walking. You're going to PC, yes. Hey Z-Bugs, how's it going? Welcome, welcome.
Can you hear me?
I can you hear me?
Well, just to let you know, I'm talking to Steel. He says he's going to switch computers. He's going to port us to Nexus, so... Yeah.
Amazing. Sure, whatever. Tell him thank you. I don't care, man. I'm just doing this for funsies. Left side of the map. Thank you so much, Maya. You're the best. Take the port up, go back to Butcher Block, and then go to Greater Feydark. You guys are so sweet. If you're going to Leflin at all, you should have taken the spires to Nexus. Right. That is actually what Zero told me to do. He told me that I needed to go to the Nexus. Unfortunately, I don't know how to do that. But then I remembered that I think I bound myself there. I just don't know how to do that. So, did I title my stream, I don't know what I'm doing? Because I should have. I'll take you to, that's what Zero said. He said the spires thing. Yep, yep, yep. I just didn't know how to do it. So now we're doing this. Type char. Okay, I did that. Nothing happened. Why is it that travel is one of the most difficult parts? I really think it is. I mean, it's kind of fun, like how you have to do everything like this, but good Lord. Origin location, West Freeport. Bind points, Shadowhaven and West Freeport. So no. Planes of Knowledge, it does. It does make it so much easier. I do recall that being a thing. All right, well, while we're waiting for Steel then, let us do this next. Do you have gate? I don't know. I do. There it is. Go back to BB. I'll port you to Nexus. Someone's already coming for us right now. Eternal's nephew, Steel, is coming to get us right now. So I'm just going to stay put for right now. But we're actually going to do our Stream Raiders battle while we are waiting for him. So let's go ahead and start that. You guys are so sweet. Thank you so much for helping me. Pause, sorry. We have a lot of people in this one. Thank you, guys. Holy hexies. Yay! Thank you so much, Yodo, for the most kills, and Evoin, 84, for the most assists. Amazing. Congrats to Taco for the 200 golds. Awesome. Thank you guys so much. I appreciate that. I was Tickle the Warrior on Plane of Innovation Zone. Or are you talking about us playing on Bristlebane? Oh man, I wish I could remember, but I have this condition where I just don't remember anything. But I totally believe you. I'm sure that we had the best time. Thank you, Yodo. Every night with me is like the first time. If you've ever seen 50 First Dates, I'm like that, the main character, the one that doesn't remember anything. All right. This is going to be our last Stream Raiders. If you guys would like to stream raid with me, please place your dudes. This is going to be the very last Stream Raiders battle of the night. Thank you so much for coming by, Yodo. I appreciate it. And thank you so much for staying as late as you did. We love your guts. And I hope that you have the best sleep of your freaking life. That's what my boyfriend says about me. That you're amazing. Oh, that you have the Dory syndrome. Yeah. It's okay. You're perfect just the way you are, Eternal. We don't need to remember things. Remembering things is so overrated. Oh, what's his name? What name is Steel on? Crap. How do I pull up my friends? Alt F? It is! I'm assuming you cannot perform that action while the raid is locked. It says that I can't invite him because the raid is locked. But it did say I invited him, so I'm not really sure what happened. Hey, Dr. Cusel. How's it going? Happy Saturday / Sunday to you. You don't know. You're like, I have no idea why it says that. I mean, technically we could go back. You just woke up. Good morning, sunshine. You made your coffee. How do you make your coffee? Do you make it super sugary or do you have it black? Yeah, maybe he's still in a raid group or something, because I'm not really sure what is going on. It says we cannot invite him. I'm going to go back to... Oh my god, don't ever do that again. I'm going to go back to Butcher Block, I guess. Somebody said they would port us from there. Black, no sugar or milk. Yum. Sounds just delicious. Do you need a port now? I guess, because it says that I can't invite Steel. It's saying you invite Steel Step to join your group, and then it says you cannot perform that action while the raid is locked. So I'm assuming maybe he's still in a raid group? He's on Steel Step. That's what I'm trying right now, Eternal. It says you invite Steel Step to join your group, and then it says that thing in red. You cannot perform that action while the raid is locked. Straight black coffee is gross. Okay. This is the altar window. It will show you the raid window. Yes! I'm not in a raid. I think Steel Step was just in a raid, though. And if you're a part of a raid. No, it says all empty. It might be him. He might still be in his group or something. Oh. If you guys want to vote on the last name because I keep forgetting, please vote on my last name because I am going to change it like in 1 minute. I should have changed it already 15 minutes ago. But yes, we are voting on my new last name. This is going to be my last name all week. So far, Booties Be Rocking, which Mark has suggested, is winning. And there's another vote for it. But yes, it'll say Evil Heals You, Booties Be Rocking is how that'll work. So if you guys want to vote... You can just type in the command vote space whatever number you want to vote for. My daughter's done all of Mark's artwork for his channel, so she already knew who suggested Booties Be Rockin'. Because that's all of his artwork, is all butts. Okay, she's asking Steel, what's going on? He was just in a raid, but he was on a different character when he was in that raid. So it's like, I'm not really sure what's up with that. Honestly, I'm not even going to be on for that much longer. So what did she Tokyo say? She just laughed. She knew. She knew who suggested that one. She laughed about it. All right, while we're hanging out, let's do a battle royale with our stream avatars. Why not? There's a lot of little guys walking around down there. Okay. I'm on my way to port to you. Okay, Harry. Who the heck is Harry? Is this Steel? Amazing. Thank you. Is his name Harry? Oh, it's Dreas. Just kidding. Stunnas, why don't you play? And welcome. You should absolutely play this game. Never mind, that's someone else. Someone's coming. Harry Porter. I love it. That is great. Yeah, she says get the other person because Steel's busy or something. I don't want to bother him. It's totally fine. So yes, Dreas, if you could bring your Harry Porter over here, I would appreciate it. Speaking of Harry Porter, did you see my water bottle? This is totally a Harry Potter water bottle. Did you already tell me your Hogwarts house? If you guys haven't told me your Hogwarts house, please let me know. It's important. Oh my god, good job. It's because the goose hacks are gone. Great job. I played for a while, but then everyone stopped and evil healer and them all quit. What? I'm so sorry to hear it. That's honestly what happens like to every server on this game. Like even live servers get dead sometimes. But I mean, it's always fun to come back to. That's the thing about EverQuest though, is you like pretty much, unless you choose a very specific like soloing class, you kind of have to have people to play with. Hey Nem! Welcome, welcome. How's it going, pretty? And yes, this is my daughter's information that has just been linked in the chat. Thank you so much, Taco. But yes, check her out if you guys need any commissions done. Her art is amazing. She's made a bunch of my emotes and, of course, the chonky cats. Oh, the guards don't like you, Harry Porter. Uh-oh. Yeah, someone's here to port us, but he got chased by the guards because they don't like him. My desktop died a little, so it's at the service place. Oh no, I'm so sorry to hear it. Do you know what happened to it? Just running around. No, you died. I'm so sorry. Shit. They died trying to port us. Oh my goodness. I'm so sorry. Thank you for trying. These guys are not messing around. Steel ports. Okay. go back to the other area when there where there's no guards. I'm not sure where that area is. No, not yet. Okay, I invited him and he's not coming here yet. So let's go over here where this other person can try to port us. Because they're already here. To the previous island? Oh, okay. Because steel is not even close. Come back to TD. Okay, so let's hail this guy.
It's in the common lands.
It's fine, let's just go back to TD because Dreyas is already there to port us. Guys, this is a mission. This is a mission to get us ported. Thank you so much. What server is this on? Did you ever play on P99? I did not ever play on P99 myself. And we are on Eridune right now. Okay, Dreyas. I am currently on Timoris Deep. Hail that guy and then come back to Timoris. There we go. Amazing! Did you ever play on Zek? I feel like we might have tried out Zek for some reason. Like in the very beginning when I didn't know how to play. It's possible. It's one of the like earlier TLPs, right? I don't know if I could ever do P99. Sometimes I think about it, but it's just like so rough. No maps. You can't even see like anything like about your enemies. And losing experience, like, I mean, losing all your stuff when you die is much worse than just like losing a little bit of experience. I believe it's the only PvP server still. Oh, that might be why it sounds familiar, because it's the PvP one. We might have tried it out. I'm not really sure. Are we going to Butcher Block? Why?
Butcher Block.
Okay. Sure. You can get maps on P99 now?
Yeah, the steel's gonna be there.
You can? What? That is fancy as hexy. Oh yeah, it's all good. She thinks I'm wedding her. Yeah, that's pretty crazy. And yeah, corpse runs. I mean, losing a little bit of experience kind of sucks, but if you lose all your stuff, like, I feel like I would cry. Like, I have a problem. I have a bags problem. And, I mean, you can see already all this crap that I feel like I need to just take with me everywhere. So, yeah. To lose everything would be really sad. I've been talking to him and stuff, and he's insisting on taking us. It's all good. Yeah, if he wants to take us, it's good. I'm just not going to be on for like too much longer, so I don't want him to go through like all this trouble and then I'm just like, okay, good night. I can't believe you can get maps on there now. That's crazy. Please don't forget about placing your stream raider dudes. We are in a four skull battle right now with our guys. All you have to do is go to streamraiders.com/t/evilvixen and you can connect your Twitch for free and place your guys here with us. I probably should have moved up here on these little stripes where Praying for War is, but I did not even notice that those were there because I'm a pro Stream Raiders player. I would box on P99 a mage and cleric, and when I died, it was horrible to have to run naked to get to. Oh my god, I bet. You can box on P99? Interesting. Invite steel ports. Oh, it's because I'm still in Harry's group. I'm sorry, Dreas. I have no idea where you went, but I'm disbanding our group. Okay. Does she have a Twitch account? Yes, she does. It's her the same as her Instagram account. Nem, did you tell me what you had for lunch? And you're using your laptop. Well, that's awesome that you have a laptop that you can use in the meantime while your desktop's not working. Going to the Nexus, right? I have no idea. My goodness. I don't want to get killed by the guards. Oh, I see. You probably said that earlier and I did not see it. He's outside the... Okay. We're going to have to stop right here. We're going to have to stop right here. Because I'm not going to be on for that much longer. And I feel like this is way too much work is going into this now. So much, way too much. If you leave the dock area, you can... Here, let's just walk forward. You had a bun? Ooh, yum. Oh, here we are. Zero told us to go to Paladel Caverns. There's Harry at the end of the thing here. Now we have both of our guys that are gonna port us in the same spot. Thank you, Dreas. Thank you so much for all your help and getting killed and stuff. I really appreciate it. That was a little bit confusing. Traveling in EverQuest is so crazy. And now here we are. With a billion people. Is there a spirit binder here to where I can bind myself to this place? Or is that not a thing? Oh. I don't know what that was, but thank you. He gave me some broken bones. I don't know if he's threatening me or giving me something that I need. Oh, now I have like a trail. I finally have a trail in front of me. I'm okay though. I don't need it now. I could swear someone said there was a person that we could bind to. Does this has do we have the bazaar yet in on this server? I'm not sure. Hmm. I don't think you can bind yourself here. I thought you could. You know where to bind. That's what I'm asking you. No. How do I do that? That's what I need to know, because I want to just be able to come back here, because this is where we easily travel to things, right? Yes. Okay, I think he's leading me there. Nemesis, can someone do the poll command so Nemesis can vote on my new last name and anybody who hasn't voted can vote on it? Because I do need to actually change my last name before I get off of here. Nemesis, we're voting to change my last name. Well, to make me have a last name at all. And those are all the choices. Yeah, in EverQuest, you can choose a surname. So it'll be like, evil heals you, blah, blah, blah. So that's what we're voting on. Oh, here he is. We're voting on what the last name is going to be. Here's the lady. Bind your soul. Didn't I already do this? Maybe I didn't do it right. Is this Shadowhaven? Oh my god, you guys. I was bound here already. You type in the command vote space whatever number you want to vote for. I was already bound here. This place is called Shadowhaven. This is the place. God. Hey, Afrin, you have to do an exclamation mark before the word vote. And thank you so much for being here. Are we fucking kidding? I was already bound here. I could have literally clicked the button that says gate or whatever the bound one is, and I would have gone here. I did say to gate, Shiny, why wasn't I paying attention to what you were telling me? You have to, I'm kind of blonde. You have to say, gate will take you exactly where you would like to go, evil vixen. And you're not paying attention to me, and you're gonna regret it later. Shit. I'm so sorry. That's karma for calling you Shiny Gut all these years. You did try. What's this place? Oh. A place where I sell things. Amazing. You did vote. It doesn't give you any sort of indication that you voted on your vote. I'm not sure why, but it did count. I do see that you have voted for number one. Where's this little door? We can't get in here. But yeah, I hope Steel's not watching the stream, but he's like, seriously? I'm sorry, Dreas. You died for no reason. I was already bound here. And I could swear that I had already done this too. Well, crap. I just got here. Yeah, once I bound to that person, it was like the same bang point that I already had. But thank you. I appreciate you so much. And thank you for going out of your way. How was your raid? Was it fantastic? Harley needed to do it anyways. Yes, very true. It's good that she's got her bind here too. But yeah, it was kind of silly. I guess that is true. I wouldn't have just wanted to leave her with my gate. So that is very true. P.S. You look really badass. I like your armor and your swords. You look amazing. But But yeah, I'm pretty sure this is where we're going to hang out, and I'm just going to leave my my character here where I am bound. And we're going to vote on my last name. Steel, if you would like to vote on what last name you would like me to have, this is going to be my last name all week, and I will change it again next Saturday. And these are the choices here. And to vote, you type in the command vote space whatever number you want to vote for. Oh my god, how'd you become like a whole different person? Is this what you really look like? And the other thing was like a... like an illusion or something? Oh, you're so tiny. You have a lot of illusions. Oh, cool. You're normally the cat? Awesome. That is really cool. I've seen that people have illusions. I've just never known really how to use them. Oh my god, how tiny! I like how it lets you keep the same armor. And you just have all sorts of different sizes of this armor. This guy just walked up and put his face in my face. You guys see that? Rude. Okay, let's see. Let us choose the last name, because I believe that everybody has voted. Oh, except for Steel. Do you want to vote on my last name? Because there is one clear winner here. All right, and we're going to... Oh, no, that was the right way. You did it. You have voted. Okay, and I'm going to stop the vote now, and we're going to announce the winner. It is Booties Be Rockin'. Surprise! It's the booty name. So I'm going to go ahead and make my surname Booties Be Rockin'. Would you like to... Yes, I would. Oh. I guess it can't be Booties Be Rockin'. It wouldn't let me do it, which is so silly because my last name was Titty Sprinkles one time. So the fact that they would let you put it, titties in there and not booties is kind of silly to me. You guys are welcome. I wish they were, but I can't use it. So I don't really know what to do. Should we change it? Like, change the spelling somehow? I can't believe they don't let booties. We literally had to be titties one time. They're tit men because they'll let it be titties, but not booties. I mean, not to say anything bad about boobs. They're great and all, but I definitely think booties before boobs. Put I and put a 1 for like booties. I can try it. It will not let me choose it. I don't know why. Like, because of boo? Because, like, the only word that it could be rejecting is boot, I guess. Which doesn't really make a whole lot of sense. Because, yeah, I tried it putting B-O-O-T-1-E-S. What the actual hell? Okay, let's pause this really fast and do our Stream Raiders battle really quickly while we try to figure this out. Let's put on our thinking caps and see how we should spell this. So it'll let us do it. Will they let you put a, like, a thing in there like that? Like a freaking pirate? Oh, maybe, Mark. Woo! Amazing. Thank you guys so much for participating in that battle. Thank you so much, Praying for War, for the most kills, and Lime Lord for the most assists. You guys are amazing. Congrats to Dr. Cusel and Nim for your scrolls and your gold. Awesome. Thank you guys so much. That is the last Stream Raiders battle of the night. You are all amazing for helping me. Okay, so let me try to finish this. Booties be rockin'. Let's see. They know what we're trying to do, you guys. Tildy? They'll let you do the Tildy? Okay, I'm gonna try it. They did anyways. Maybe they... Oh, maybe. I mean, I just have never seen one, so I didn't know. Let me try it. Let's do it like a pirate. Boo. Maybe it's not the booties part. Is it the rockin' part? Are you not allowed to rock in this game? Hey, Richie. How's it going? Welcome, welcome. You weren't here earlier, right? You just got here? Just want to make sure that I say hi to everybody when they come in. Bards only. Bards are only allowed to, rock in this game. That's why they won't let me have it in my name. Are you sure you can have capital letters in a surname? You can have two. You can have the first one and then another one, I heard. I can just try to make it the first one, though. Nope. Nope. No rocking. No rocking in gear. Okay, so what I'm going to try to do then is do booties be rockin' with a zero. They refuse. They refuse. they're not having it. I don't even really know what to do then. You can put numbers in surnames? I do believe so, yes. Because I have replaced some booties. I have replaced some letters with numbers before. Oh, we're going to make this surname work. Booties be rocking. There we go. That one worked. Is it because someone already... That's true. Somebody might already have those ones. Whatever. We're here. Booties be rocking. Yay! Noob Swords for the new last name. Congratulations to Mark, who has suggested that new last name. You're amazing. Great, great. Yeah, thanks, Mark. You're just the best. For making this difficult. I thought that was sincere. I thought he was seriously thanking Mark. But that was not the case. Okay. So that's going to be it. Thank you so much. Thank you, Eternal, so much for playing with me. If you can hear me on Discord right now. I know I am. All right, let's become large. So that we can give away the 1,000 Shroot Bucks. If you guys have not already entered, you can do so now by typing in the command raffle space one. You can actually buy up to 50 tickets, and they cost 10 Shroot Bucks each. Yay! Thank you so much, Mark, for the bits. You're amazing. Welcome back to the number two spot that you have been in this entire time. Awesome. But yes, you can figure out how many Shroot Bucks you have by typing in the command SB, as in Shroot Bucks, and you will see how many of these tickets you can buy. You can win 1,000 Shroot Bucks and a free Stream Loots chest. If you don't know what those things are, you can go to these websites here and look at my never-ending list of commands. You know what I should actually start doing? We should also start doing chrono giveaways like we were doing last time we were playing EverQuest. I'm very commanding. That's why I need all those commands. But yes, please enter the giveaway by typing in raffle space one. I have Taco in here, Snowpea, Mark, Trout Smith, Yodo, Brute Light, and Eternal are in this giveaway. I'll take some chronos. Well, you have to actually buy raffle tickets when when the chrono giveaways are happening. Yay! Yes, you do know how. Thank you so much. Thank you, Shiny Gut. Yay! Oh my god, thank you. Holy hexies. Hype train. Yay, thank you so much, Shiny Gun. I appreciate it. Thank you for all those gift subs. And welcome to the Sunshine Factory VIP Club to everybody that just got a gift sub. Holy shit. Oh my goodness, Grecianus. This is gonna happen for a bit. Yay, thank you. I'll make a clap. Yay. This is gonna be a little bit. Hold on, let's see. What number are we on? Cool Tanner. We're almost there. We're almost there. We only have a few more people. I did try to skip a couple of them, but it won't let me. Let's do some noob swords in the chat here for all these gift subs. Thank you so much, Shiny Gut. Never skip more dancing. Yeah! Forever dancing. We're almost there. We only have Wacky Marv left. Shiny Gut, can you get in the Discord and tell me how to say it? You have to get in the Discord and tell me how to say it, because I don't know. You've explained it to me, and I still don't know. I'm sorry. I'm just trying to work with the accent I've been given in this life. You don't have Discord? What? You should definitely be in our Discord. Can somebody do the Discord command? So that Shiny Gut can get in there and tell us how to say his name. I'm sure Taco would be proud. He might be. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. And don't forget, since you have gifted all of those subs, You can definitely... Oh, I didn't put the kitty on this page. But that white cat that I showed earlier... Let me see if I can pull him back up. Image 2. There he is. He's so huge right now. But this is the cat that you're suggesting a name for. And whoever's name wins at random, they also win a physical prize. Well, technically, it doesn't have to be physical. It can be digital as well, because it can be a game or money. So it's good to definitely suggest your chonky cat names. Welcome. Thank you again. I really appreciate it. Mail me my stickers. There is no stickers. That's never happened in life. Okay, so now I am going to do the raffle. Currently have Taco, Snow Pea, Mark, Trout Smith, Yodo, Brute Life, and Eternal in this raffle. Shiny Gut, you don't want to get in on the raffle by typing in the command raffle space 1. Chonky Cat name. There you go. You got it. And you can actually buy up to 50 tickets. So I guarantee that you can buy 49 more tickets if you wish, because you probably got a whole heck of a lot of Shroot Bucks. Do raffles space 49. With the little command thingy. Ah, watching you, you had enough too. Nice. All right, amazing. So I'm closing this raffle in 5. Oh, and ignore all this stuff. This is Zero's workspace back here. He works from home. So sometimes we have a lot of workspacey things happening here. But yes, I'm going to close this raffle in 5, 4, 3. Ooh, right on time, bugs. 2, 1. Congratulations, watching you games. I wish I could work. I bet you do. I'm so sorry. Yay! Congrats on your 1,000 Shroot Bucks and your free stream loot's chest. I'm going to go ahead and give you your points now. At watching you. Congratulations. Yay, rigged. 32,000 Shroot Bucks, Brute Light. Look at you in 72 hours. Thank you so much. You are amazing. All right, guys, I am going to be ending the stream. Please raid with me if you could. I will be raiding somebody else. They might be playing EverQuest. It just depends on who's on this late. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. Thank you. Oh, watching you. If you want the stream loots chest, I'm not sure if you've already done this, but you have to connect your Twitch account with the stream loots account. So just go to that website there and it'll tell you how to do it. Why would you end the stream? I just got here. Why'd you get here so late, Richie? It's been hours. It's been 2.5 hours that I've been streaming now. That's 4 entire scare commands. I'm with Richie. Oh, I will be back next week. I'll try to be here both days next week. Email me. People actually do tell me that. They're like, send me a message right before you start stream. Like, okay, for sure. All right, but yes, please raid with me if you could be so kind. Also, follow my social media if you guys have those. That would be amazing. Night watching. Yes, good night, everybody. I love every single one of your guys' gutses. Thank you, Eternal, for playing with me. You are amazing. But yes... I will see you guys, hopefully. Yes, I love your gutses, because I love what's on the inside, because that's what counts. You know, the guts. But yes, thank you guys. I love all of your gutses. Have the best sleeps of your freaking life. Good night.
Hero.